I have some goodies to trade straight from Trumbull Valley. Come on by.
So I don't have a problem if we get that upgrade. So once that's finished, we can leave. Hopefully it doesn't cost any wounds that I don't have. I hope it's less than 400. So I believe we can choose the location we want to go to.
No more ammo here. I can't keep fighting.
Hello there. Shall we discuss a proposal I have? In person would be best.
Better stay clear of the plague exams for a while. That was my last shot. I'm almost done for.
Seen what blood plague does, how it strips away your humanity till nothing's left. So how come the government didn't get that cure out to all of us faster? I don't have an answer, but like you, I got a lot of questions.
I still hear them shambling about. Heard that. Found something.
Hey,
I'm exhausted. I need to rest.
Some folks are getting real fed up with things around here.
Let's go. Over the god's body. We'll grab the root because we won't be back here anytime soon. And I can't just let what I'm on walk around with Z. Yeah, I sure am doing this.
Take out the nearest plague heart. This should clear up.
But yeah, another vehicle that's out of here. We could be siphoning fuel from one vehicle to another. That's just quick guy will be a Z, if he'll be a blood plague, or if he'll just be dead.
Oh,
looks like he's just dead.
I'll get your things home, hon. Don't worry. No room for that. Sorry, can't carry that. This place seems clear for now, but we know that won't last.
Let's take a lift there.
This is quite a load I'm carrying.
Is depleted now.
Well, it's not really anything special. That was it. I'm out.
Oh, shoot. Forget about the ball. Forget about the ball. Get rid of these things. Because that way I have a vehicle with doors that don't have to fall off. Still got doors. tormentor was. Stuff not far. That's that one right there. We got another thing to heal this person. Spawn in the vehicle. Go back and get that stuff.
It's locked up.
I hope nothing heard that.
This could be handy. Something's still home.
Every time I create a dreaded thing, it takes me to be good now. Drunkard's Cabin, whatever. I need to go to Drunkard's Cabin. So if you enjoyed this episode, please like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell to be notified when next time. Comment down below if you want any tips, suggestions, comments, whatever. Share this if you enjoyed my videos. And yeah, alrighty. Bye guys.